Hi, boys and girls. My name is Mrs. O'Hara, and I am going to be your first grade teacher this year. I am so excited to get to know you, whether you are here with me in the classroom or whether you are going to be online this year. I am so excited to get to know who you are as a person, things that you like, your favorite ways to learn. And I just wanted to share with you guys a little welcome video to tell you a little bit about myself. I know I posted a letter welcome to you on Parent Square, but this is your official welcome to me. You get to hear what my voice sounds like, see what I look like in person. And so a little bit about myself is this is my 7th year teaching. I have taught kindergarten, I have taught first grade, I have taught 4th grade, and I can tell you truly first grade has been my passion and my favorite grade to teach. I love teaching kids how to learn to read, and this is a big year where lots of kids, you see their light bulbs going off, and I can't wait for that to happen to you this year. Some other things about me are my husband's name. I am married, and that would be Mr. O'Hara. His first name is Luke. I have 2 little girls. Their names are Avonlea and Linya. Avonlea is 5, so she is in kindergarten this year at a private Christian school. And then my daughter Linya is 2, so she has to get used to mommy going back to work after us being away for a while. I just wanted to, this is going to be a short and sweet video, I just wanted to let you all know that you are loved and you are cared for, and I am going to do everything that I can to help you, whether you're here in my classroom with me physically or whether I just meet you online.
The next thing I would love to share with all of you are some pictures of my family, so please.
I know this year is going to look very different, and it's going to take some getting used to. We're going to need to be flexible and be able to go with the flow. But aside from that, boys and girls, one of my favorite sayings in my classroom is do your best and forget the rest. When you come into my classroom, whether it's through a computer or whether you come into my classroom physically here at Shenango, I want you to feel like you have a little piece of home with you. I want you to feel at rest and at ease. I want you to know that your teacher cares about you and I want the best for you. I want you to grow and learn. I want you to learn not just how to read and how to write and do math. I want you to learn how to be a good friend and how to be kind to others, how to respect other people. I want you to learn how to make a positive difference in this world. And if I can do that with you this year, aside from learning, reading, writing, and math, and science and social studies, then I will have done my job. I want you to enjoy your first grade year, give it your best, and let's get learning!